thank you for coming out and meeting the people today. I know that Trump administration's conflicts of interest have been a concern both with his business interests and his foreign interests, and it's a distraction across America and across the world. Would you support an independent investigation just to put the distraction to rest? Let us know, yes or no, are there conflicts of interest or not?
For our committees, who are elected representatives of people, not appointed bodies, and I'm for them doing it. I'm for that in every investigation. We haven't been the same way. I don't like them. I think Congress is what they're done. They're elected.
Okay. Can that be a bipartisan without Sessions?
Sir, is that your First Amendment right? There's a responsibility.
Bipartisan part is they're elected. These are members of the United States Congress who sit on committees.
It's an old saying.
You're comfortable that that investigation would be
Could you answer your question?
And he said he does not support an independent investigation, that he's he believes that that's what Congress has been represented and been elected to do, and that that would be a fair investigation.
That's the question I wanted to ask. Thank you for...
Donald Trump's Donald Trump. He's our President of the United States. We should respect that. And if they're saying wrong, we get to...